What do you think will happen if I put this balloon on a burning candle flame and if I do the same thing with this paper cup? Nothing happened to balloon and even the paper cup was as it is. Did you see there was water in the paper cup? And even the balloon was filled with water. When you are taking a paper cup and you are filling water in it and then you try to burn it, it will not burn. This is because the temperature of paper will not be able to increase and it will not reach its ignition temperature. What is ignition temperature? The minimum temperature that is required for any combustible substance to start burning in the presence of oxygen is called as its ignition temperature. So in case of paper cup, you saw that it was not burning because water was there inside. Water was taking away all the heat and that is why paper was not able to get its ignition temperature. And what was happening in case of balloon? In the balloon also I had filled up water and that is why water was taking away all the heat and the paper and balloon was absolutely safe. But what would happen if all the water that is there in paper cup is going to get evaporated? After that, the paper is going to surely burn because now the heat which is needed for paper to burn, that is the ignition temperature, it will achieve it and it will start to burn. I'm sure now you have understood what is ignition temperature, and if you have liked this information, please share it with your friends and also subscribe to Q for Curiosity.